With breaking news, police are investigating two shootings in Portsmouth. We're told both victims should be okay.
Yeah, one victim walked into the hospital. It's not clear where that person was hurt. Police tell us the second shooting happened on Dale Drive. Officers say someone shot a woman in the arm. Investigators have not said if the two shootings are connected.